24-year-old Anthony Katachuk and 21-year-old Bernie Katachuk of Cumberland House and 25-year-old Gage Pratt of Prince Albert face charges including possession of cocaine for the purposes of trafficking. Anthony Katachuk also faces weapons charges and failing to comply with a release order. Last Thursday's shootout saw some tense moments. People were told to stay inside and the school was in hold and secure. An independent investigation is underway.